And that is called a spectrogram. A spectrogram, which is the basis for the analysis